A Bruceville-Eddy man will spend 83 months in federal prison for his role in the January 6th Capitol attack. A federal judge in Washington, D.C. handed down that sentence this afternoon for Chris Grider. He was also sentenced to 3 years of supervised release and was ordered to pay a fine of a little over $5,000. Grider was among the hundreds of people who forced their way into the Capitol building on January the 6th of 2021.